Them zombie boys ready? Go on then, you go downstairs. Morning! Hello! Good morning!
Good morning!
It's Happy Halloween. Happy Halloween!
Flop of the day!
Come on then. Come on then. Whee! So we've got everything set up for Halloween tonight. We've got loads of stuff on the windows. We've got the table that's set up for tonight. It's all going to look like better later. But
lit up and full of food.
Yeah, lit up and full of food. We've got some skeletons outside, this little house. There's some bits out front, but it is raining, so everything's falling to bits.
We've also got all this rubbish down here because we're making...
Body bags. It should be fun. We're going to go collect Ruby now from her dad's and get her all dressed up. And then from there, I'm not quite sure. Oh, no, we're actually going to need to get some food and nibbles for tonight.
Yeah, we need to go get some nibbles. Yep. And then we're going to come home. We're going to carve some pumpkins.
Yes.
We're going to make some cookies. We're going to make some body bags.
Oof.
We're going to get a Starbucks.
Yeah, because Ruby wants a Starbucks for some odd reason.
Yeah, and then we'll get ready, all of our makeup, go trick-or-treating and stay in for trick-or-treaters. So
yes.
Stay tuned.
Yes. Join us on the journey.
15 minutes later.
We've got Ruby.
Whoa. Are you okay?
I'm okay, just a puddle. The weather is miserable.
It's horrible, look.
Isn't it? Look at it.
But yeah, when we stop at Aldi to get some little nibbles, we're going to put a little pumpkin on Ruby's face as requested. So she matches up on that. Who's his rubbing off?
Keeping you up? I know, right?
Did you not have enough sleep last night?
No.
You got an extra hour?
I've
slept all night.
No.
I say that, but we didn't get to
bed
till 1.
We made it to Aldi. Ruby's just having her makeup done.
She is. I'll show you what she's getting in a minute.
Rain is non-stop. Constantly raining. Oh. Hopefully it's not like this later because... want to go out trick-or-treating.
There'll be no point in doing makeup otherwise.
Yeah.
Here we go.
What are you doing? Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Don't touch me, bitch!
Say cheese.
A few moments later.
My butt's leaking. My butt is leaking.
Horrible.
Oh my god, it's so wet outside. It's unbelievable. Damn. The video doesn't even do it justice. It's horrendous. I'm leaking down here, look.
Oh, it gives it quite a cool effect, though, to be honest.
Is it?
Yeah. Mine leaking.
No. Yours is perfect.
I'm perfect.
Yeah.
Yours is fine as well. Right, next up.
Starbucks.
My God. Literally flooded.
It is, isn't it?
And it's not even raining anymore. It's insane. Thank you. Go get Starbucks. Yeah. Out of pumpkin spice lattes. Uh-oh, what am I gonna get Jonathan? Yours.
It's
nice.
What did you get?
You got a caramel latte.
Okay.
Because they had no pumpkin spice.
No.
I was going to try pumpkin spice for the first time, but no. I did get this, which is supposed to be really nice, which is a sea salt and pecan swirl for us to share.
Okay.
Ruby got... I know, I got a pumpkin spice cookie
okay.
to try, and Ruby got a chocolate chip shortbread.
Nice. You happy? You say thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I thought we could try a little bit of this. Do I get half?
Yeah.
Ready?
Ready? Mmm. Nice.
Really good, actually.
Really nice.
Isn't it?
Mmm.
I don't think I'd have liked the pumpkin spice latte.
Yeah.
We're home.
We're home. Yeah.
Unpack all our little party food for the four of us tonight.
Yeah.
We always end up with a bag full of it and then don't eat half of it.
Something like, and then it goes in the bin.
Yeah. But you and Ruby can take it to work and school though, because she goes back to school tomorrow. We're going to put all this away, and then whilst little man's asleep upstairs, we are going to carve these three big pumpkins.
Yes.
We also found these pastel blue eggs. Look how cute they are. They don't even look blue on here.
They don't.
Do they? That's why they are blue in real life. Nice?
Yes.
Need more caramel?
A little bit.
Yeah.
Need stirring. Nice.
Oh yeah, and Jonathan's never tried Stollen before.
Take that piece, it's got a good bit on it. Yeah.
Mmm. Mmm. Oh, that's
not nice.
Bit like a soft mint pie.
Marzipan.
Okay.
German.
Never knew German?
That. Uh-huh. Oh. German and mixed peel.
Okay.
I mean...
What?
Marzipan and mixed peel. Not German and mixed peel.
Are you okay? What's wrong with your face?
I choked on it and I went... and it came out the mouth like a tongue. Oh, there you go.
Are you okay?
Yes. I can't do it with my left hand.
That's what she said.
I've carved mine. I just need to light it. I don't know why I did it that way. Here we go.
Oh.
You'll look better in the dark, hopefully. Do you need a hand? Are you alright?
I'm fine.
Okay. Hey, there we go, look.
Cool.
Stick it with mine. Wee.
Nice.
And then we've got Lola's over there, look.
Yeah, little Lorkins.
Should we light it up?
Yeah.
There we go. Looks cool.
Doesn't it?
Just waiting for little missus to finish.
Yeah.
It's all the pumpkins. I'm done.
Just done the body bag for outside. Good old Steve. Steve is the name I have assigned this body bag. And hopefully when people come down, they'll be able to obviously see it. So this is the view they'll have. So they'll come down this pathway. You've got Bob, Spider, Steve, the innocent victim of a unnecessary crime. And finally you have Alan, who's gonna light up and scream. And that's about it really. What are you doing?
Idea.
You ever got an idea?
Yes.
Oh, you're going to put it around the body bag?
Oh, we could actually, because what I was going to do was...
What are you doing? Just be careful of Steve. Are you going to blood it up? Yeah!
Oh my God, that's so good.
Oh, beg your pardon. Oh, beg your pardon.
Excuse me, sorry.
Oh! Oh!
Toilet!
Just wash your hands.
It's fine, I can wash it. Oh, that looks good.
That looks better. Look at that. Wait. That's it.
That looks better, doesn't it?
Yeah. There we go.
Three.
You ready? One, two, three!
Is it good? Say one, two, three. One, two, three. Hello.
Oh, Jesus. Just walked into a war zone. You look a bit rough for wear.
I am.
Yeah. So
that's what being a parent looks like.
Oh, scary.
I just look normal.
With mats on your forehead.
Yeah.
Your turn.
Right, go on then.
Mm. Oh, nearly there.
Ready to go?
I haven't seen it yet.
It's lighting the pumpkins. One, two, three, and four. Body bags in place. Good old Steve.
We're going to go out trick-or-treating now for about an hour. Then we're going to come back. I'm going to set up the Bluetooth speaker that's going to sit on top of there. And I'm going to blast out the Silent Hill siren as the evening starts. So that'll be my kickoff sound, full blast, so the street will hear it. And then I'll play like a 10-hour loop of the Silent Hill track. I think it's sort of like Don't Forget Me or Never Forget Me or something, or Never Forgive Me or whatever it is. It's quite creepy. I'm just going to put that on a loop until we finish trick-or-treating and giving out sweets. Yeah, we've done like bin bags. So basically people have to come through it in order to get sweets. Off we go. Go on then.
Got your first sweet. He's got his first little lollipop. That's it.
I got to say what's in.
Come on then. Go on then. Put it in your pocket.
Hold your bucket. There you go. Go on then. That looks so cool. Look at that.
That looks amazing.
Go on then. Let's go to the front door. Wait, Ruby, wait for your brother.
Oh, look at all this. So cool.
Got some more sweeties. Woo!
For hours,
stories
get
nicked. I know, yeah. It's in your problem, isn't it?
Yeah, because the past 2 years in a row, we had pumpkins and all decorations stolen the night before Halloween.
Now, oh, we can hear screaming. Oh, look at this house. Creepy.
It actually is very creepy.
Should we go in?
No, you can go
in. Oh!
Yeah.
We're going in.
Go on then. You can go
in. Come on then. Let's go. Let's go get the scary house. Oh. Come on. Let's go. They've copied us. They've copied us. They've got a dead body. Oh, yeah. Got some more sweets.
We did.
What? Where are you going?
Stop trying to go into people's houses. He welcomes himself.
It just makes him. He just walks into the house. He's like, oh, sweets.
I don't know if you've caught on camera as well.
What?
An actual real life black cat.
Oh, I don't know if I got it.
Down the path.
Yeah, it did. It scared the crap out of you.
Set the alarm off. Right.
Having a right good time. Got the music going. Sweets going out.
It's annoying though, all the pumpkins keep going out, but no, it's fine.
It's alright,
jobs are good, and we've got the music, foods are cooking, sweets are plenty.
Guys, look how many sweets I got already. I mean, we're only out for 10-20 minutes.
We weren't out for long, were we?
No, I've got
there's a lot in here that you'll probably have as well though, darling. If you want those, you can have those, because but yeah. Having a good time?
Yeah.
Hopefully
we can
go back.
Oh dear. Look at that.
You're enjoying it?
Food is served. I'm enjoying it. I've got two scares already.
Yeah, he's already started. Little zombie. Have you even got paint on your glasses?
Have I?
Mm.
No, I haven't. Oh, I have.
You know the thing we were painting earlier? Out in the garden to put the body on? Well, Jonathan forgot. He forgot that it was painted and laid on it to scare people.
Well, that's that done. There wasn't a lot of people tonight, was there?
No, there wasn't a lot that came to us.
No.
Some got to the bottom of the gate and was too scared to walk down the way. But yeah, it was good. It was good fun.
We need
to clean up now.
Yeah.
Watch everybody for work and school tomorrow.
Yeah. Get everybody reset for tomorrow. What are you doing? Still bloodied up, aren't you? Yeah. Cheese. Right, so we hope you've enjoyed this little Halloween vlog, and we'll see you in another video.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.